Unit 6. What is Unit 6? Various kinds of organizations or various structures. Line and staff, functional, project, matrix, etc. Right? These are covered. Right? Let us see first. First is about line and staff. In line and staff, the current affair is new staff service, at top of armed forces. New staff service at top of armed forces, or to head or at top of armed forces. New staff service. I'm talking about theater command. I'm talking about CDS. Right, due to increasing security challenges before the nation, government has created the post of CDS. Full stop. He is a super staff. He is a super staff on army matters. To advise the government. What is the difference between army and military? Army means armed forces. So our air force is also having arms, navy is also having arms, and land forces also having arms. So the armed forces that are on land, they are known as military. Yes, military is armed force working on land. So military is a narrow term that is part of, armed forces three parts, air force, navy and military. Right. So there are chances of making error that for military. It aims at united response by armed forces. Full stop. CDS has no line authority or executive power. Clear? Second. CCD and VUCA world requires executives. CCD and VUCA world requires executives to have staff or experts, on various corporate matters. Various corporate matters, including legal, technological, sales, legal, technological, sales, and even social. Underline social. If any error is made in product branding, that is against society. It may prove to be very costly. If any error is made in product branding, it may prove to be very costly for the organization. You know, cream, fairness cream was there. So fairness cream, they have to change the name. Now the name is changed to Glow and Lovely. Right, Glow and Lovely. Right? So you are advertising against color.
Discrimination
against a particular color. Right? So you need experts. On a very small matter, there can be huge loss to the company. On gender rights, for example, you are not having expert advisor on gender rights, women rights. So it may prove to be very costly, particularly in today's world. Today's world is highly integrated. There can be serious image loss. You can write, in absence of advisors, there can be a serious image loss. In absence of an advisor, there may be serious image loss and legal action. Serious image loss and legal action against the company. Myntra logo, for example. Right? Myntra's logo. So that was objectionable. Now they changed it. Third point. Let us see third point. Line staff conflicts have emerged. Third point. We are covering line and staff. First was new staff. Second is CCD environment. Third, line staff conflicts have emerged in Indian states. In Indian states, due to line and staff conflicts have emerged in Indian states due to different political parties in power. Due to different political parties in power at the level of center and states. Different political parties in power at the level of center and states. Example, conflict between chief ministers of Delhi and West Bengal. Example, conflict between chief ministers of Delhi and West Bengal with LG and governor of respective states. With LG and governor of respective states. LG in case of Delhi and governor in case of West Bengal. Right? So this may be one factor. Due to different political parties, conflict is there. Fourth point. Staff requires line status. Today, staff requires line status due to following factors. Means don't keep the staff as staff only. They require line status due to following factors. First, increased environmental challenges. Increased environmental challenges that require quick response. Increased environmental challenges that require quick response. Underline the word quick response. If you are having time, you can think over the advice given by the staff. But you need quick decision making. Line managers are not capable enough to make quick decisions. They tell the staff, you decide. You think also, decide also. Please tell me what to do. First point. Second point. Experts aspiring for experts. Experts within bracket staff. Experts aspiring for career and seeking line authority. Experts aspiring for career and seeking line authority. Or desire to get power. Desire to get power. Really the decision to change examiner into teacher and teacher into examiner, that was a line and staff decision. I was acting as a line, but I was open-minded. Now you can teach and I will work at home acting as a staff. I will be evaluating copies. So your OT comprehensive will be checked by me. Right? Particularly in IT industry, in consultancy. So staff, they feel that the background job is monotonous. You can write this. Background work is taken as monotonous. No, same point. In consultancy firms, IT companies, background work is taken as monotonous and slow in career progression. Slow in career progression. So they leave the company. If you don't grant them executive authority, they leave the company if you don't grant them executive authority. For example, knowledge partners in case of consultancy firms. Knowledge partners in consultancy firms. They don't want to work as knowledge partner for long. I want client-facing role. I want client-facing role. Background ka pata hi nahi chalta. Client-facing role. Kaam maine kiya. Credit le jata jo client-facing partner hai. Right. Third point. Third point means third reason. Organization sizes are becoming bigger and bigger. Organization sizes are becoming bigger. Full stop. It makes it necessary to grant executive or functional authority to staff. To grant executive or functional authority to staff. First of all, line managers of big organizations may not have enough time. Same point. Line managers of big organizations may not have sufficient time to think again and again. To think again and again on advice given by staff. Example, quality advisor in a big firm. Example, quality advisor in a big manufacturing firm may be given executive authority as quality controller. Quality controller. Right? For example, quality advisor at Adidas or quality advisor at Mitsubishi. He says that this remote is not made well. So as per my advice, it should not be passed further. Now supervisor will decide whether it should be passed further or not. But if in a day he puts question mark over 100 or 1000 such remotes, then line managers significant time would be wasted in doing the same work. he may give authority, or CEO may give authority to the quality advisor that you should have authority to throw them in dustbin. Not advice. If you find that any particular product is not up to the mark, mark here defective, mark here defective, approved defective, approved defective, approved defective. Don't advise. Take action. Because company is big. If company is small, we can do this. So this is line and staff. This is first. Second, limitations of functional structure. Now line and staff is over. Now limitations of functional structure. FMCG companies are not adopting pure functional structure. FMCG companies are not adopting pure functional structure. They have adopted hyper-local approach. Hyper-local approach. We have discussed elsewhere also. Yes. Hyper-local, that is cluster also. Hyper-local approach to cater different tastes and preferences. Hyper-local approach to cater different tastes and preferences of people in India. Means emphasis on divisional structure. Same para. They empower product managers. To design product features. To design product features and prices matching taste and affordability of people. Taste in case of features and price in case of affordability. These are respective, you can write respectively also. Now next. Matrix structure. Next, current development is on matrix structure. Yes. And centralization, decentralization also. You can tap paper setter's mind by reading past 20 years question and by understanding concept, significance of concepts. Something which is not in use, whatsoever technical it is, UPSC won't ask. Because they are going to select those who focus on solutions to current problems. So again, question will be asked on line and staff or matrix or this centralization, decentralization, the way of asking question would change. Matrix structure. It is gaining prominence. Matrix structure is gaining prominence due to increasing customization and enabling role of technology. Enabling role. Means technology is helping. Helping role of technology. First of all, examples. Technology. Example first. Customization of laptops at Dell. First example, customization of laptops at Dell. Second, IT companies customizing softwares. IT companies customizing software, you know, software as a service. IT companies customizing software, known as software as a service. It is not sell and forget approach. Give software and meet changing needs of the customer regularly. Software as a service. Software as a service. Right. Software as a service. Another. Customized clothing. Customized custom clothing. Customer clothing by custom clothing by custom clothing by Arvind Mills. ARVIND. Arvind Group or Mills. You can say Mills. Arvind Mills. Custom clothing by Arvind Mills. So today it is easy. They won't take order personally through online. They will take order. You yourself tell your size requirements, and machines are doing most of the fabrication work, most of the tailoring work. Menu customization in fast evolving food sector. Menu customization in fast evolving food sector. Another, medical tourism offering treatment of your choice. Medical tourism offering treatment of your choice. Right. So all of these are examples of customization, and in most of these examples there is use of information technology. Where there is customization, functional structure is insufficient. Fully project structure cannot be afforded. Mix of both is matrix structure. In case of matrix structure, different experts serve different customers as per their needs by devoting a part of their total time. Next para. We are discussing matrix structure. Next para means independent para. IT is helping better working of information technology is helping better functioning of matrix structure. How? It keeps experts informed about project status. It keeps experts informed about status, comma timing, and resource requirements. Push stop. Right. So a doctor can share his time for multiple ICUs. Example, doctor can commit his time for multiple ICUs. Not hundreds of ICUs, but at least 2-3 ICUs he can commit. A doctor can commit his time for 2-3 ICUs. IT will help him. He will get updated status about patients. Those patients who are performing well, green color is there. Not performing well, red color is there. Immediately he will shift to relevant. Why to visit a patient who is feeling well? As per conventional matrix structure, every day, morning 10 a.m. there is doctor around. So visits all the patients. Why to visit all the patients? See the app. Out of 20 patients, only 3 patients need his attention. So give time on 3 patients only. And shift to another ICU. Simpara. TCS mobilizes experts TCS mobilizes experts from one project to another project. From one project to another project through HR softwares, human resource softwares. HR softwares, full stop. Experts can work virtually over multiple projects. Over multiple projects, even by sitting at home, even by sitting at one place, not home, even by sitting at one place. Full stop. IT has made coordination in matrix structure easy. IT has made coordination in matrix structure easy. I think you can answer that question. Disunity of command in case of IT. There is disunity of command over small project manager. He is guided by two persons. Head of the organization, do that work timely. Functional expert, do it properly. Even workers working in matrix structure, they are also having disunity of command. Project manager tells what to do. Functional experts tell how to do. So this conflict is there. Disunity of command. There is disunity of command in project structure also, but it is more in case of matrix structure. Because in matrix structure, in a day, workers have to work over two or more projects, five projects, eight projects, 10 projects. So worker has to face 10 bosses. 10 projects means 10 bosses. कि वर्कर एक प्रोजेक्ट से हटा उसको पकड़ कर आओ इस पे काम कर लो अब नाउ वर्क हेयर नाउ वर्क हेयर नाउ वर्क हेयर सो दिस इज न्यू थिंग ऑन यूनिट नंबर 6 कम टू यूनिट नंबर 7 यूनिट 7 पावर एंड पॉलिटिक्स देयर आर नॉट मेनी करंट अफेयर्स Let us see negative impact of power. Negative impact of power. Or current affair on negative face of power. First point. A sub-inspector in Delhi committed suicide. You can Google. A sub-inspector in Delhi committed suicide. Inside the police station. First stop. It is alleged that he was harassed by SHO. It is alleged by family members that he was harassed by HAWSED, harassed by SHO. He was not relieved from duty even on demand. First example. Second example, custodial deaths. Is a clear example of misuse of power. You can say sheer example, SHER, sheer example of misuse of power by security agency, custodial death. You can quote the lady in Iran. Right. So he was ill at the time she was arrested. She was ill at the time she was arrested. No. Custodial death. Must have been misuse of power. Right. Third example. New York governor. You know the name New York governor? Andrew Cuomo. New York governor. Cuomo. C-U-O-M-O. Cuomo. Cuomo. New York governor Cuomo. For what he is known? Misused his position power. New York governor Andrew Cuomo misused his position power and sexually harassed multiple women. New York governor Andrew Cuomo misused his position power and sexually harassed multiple women. Full stop. He created a climate of fear. Quote unquote, climate of fear. He created a climate of fear by using his power. Climate of fear by using his power. These are court findings. These are not allegations. These are court findings. These are court findings, right? So these are the examples on power. There are no other examples on power and politics. Now, last is unit 8. Organization culture. Organization culture. Yes. Yes, definitely you can quote. If something is proved, then you can quote. If proved, you should quote it. Or if something is true, not proved, you can write the word alleged and quote it. I think it was all done by BJP to pressurize, to deliver the judgment. Power fold in. Politics both strong. A person at that level, unthinking. You should put the facts smartly. But we are having a lot other examples. We are having a lot of examples. Let us see culture. Let us see organization culture. First point is in bank merger. You know, public sector banks were merged. There were many criteria. Affinity of culture or matching culture was an important criteria. You write that. Besides technology, comma finances, besides technology and finances. Cultural affinity. Quote unquote cultural affinity. AWFINITY. Cultural affinity has been an important criteria. Behind merger of public sector banks. Now question arises, how to manage cultural problems in case of merger? Next point. How to manage cultural problems in case of merger and acquisitions. Such as in case of merger of public sector banks, such as in case of merger of public sector banks. First point, listen to what employees feel and act. Listen to what employees feel and act on what managers say. Listen to what employees feel and act on what managers say. Managers told something. How employees feel about it and how employees act upon it, listen to that. First, listen to what employees feel and act on what managers say. Just saying is not sufficient. After saying, listen to cautiously what workers feel and act upon this. Otherwise, cultural problem would be there. This is a common suggestion in case of mergers. If you don't keep your eyes and ears open at the time of merger, then it may get converted into a disaster. First. Second point, communicate regularly and often. Communicate regularly and often with utmost honesty and transparency. With utmost honesty and transparency. Another, build coalitions and informal sport groups like tea time conversations or tea time chatting, chai pe charcha, yes, like tea time chatting. First of all, these can be used to kill rumors. Rumor ko kill karne ke liye inki bahut importance hai.
Sir, but isme to padta hai na.
No. It will happen. It is not in your control. Tea time conversations will happen. Now manage these conversations. They will help avoid and kill rumors. Definitely this is the source of rumors. So work upon it. This is the source of rumor. Kill the source of rumor. Means use the source of rumor to kill the rumor. Means regularly manager or supervisor should take tea with workers, right, informally, and guide those conversations. These are small ideas, but very powerful. Another. Next point, involve employees in change initiatives. Another is adapt. Not just adopt. It means give sufficient time to people to learn new behavior or practices, to understand and learn new behavior and practices. Another, focus developing shared culture and emphasize coexistence, not replacement. focus on developing shared culture, comma, emphasize coexistence of multiple cultures rather than replacement. We want to replace that culture by this culture. Not going to be success. Sabka saath, sabka vikas. Right? Don't quote here. Conclude, next para, concluding para. Cultural transformation is time-taking activity. Cultural transformation is a time-taking activity. Management should encourage people. Management should encourage people come out of their comfort zone. Come out of their comfort zone. Right? So this is culture related. How to manage culture in case of merger. On culture, let us see one more current development. MNCs and IT companies. MNCs, multinational companies and IT companies have created special positions. MNCs and IT companies have created special positions to create and maintain their unique and global work culture. To create and maintain their unique and global work culture. Example, Wipro. Having global culture officer. Example, Wipro. Having global culture officer. If you Google, you will find more examples also. Now, next independent point, factors that contribute to 3-4 more minutes. Factors that contribute to emergence of great culture. There is a HR consultancy firm. It conducted study and found that these three factors contribute to emergence and development of a great culture. First, a clear mission connecting employees' daily work. Connecting employees' daily work to a broader social purpose. Connecting employees' daily work to a broader social purpose. That is very important. When a worker feels that I'm working here and how it helps society, then they support those activities. They are more committed also, and such a culture emerges that will not go down. If worker feels that my activities are making head of the organization rich, not contributing to the society, then he will not abide by or follow the values which promoter of the organization want to instill. Broader the objective and specific that your role, more committed you will be. Second point, high quality senior leaders who are inspiring, high quality senior leaders who are inspiring, empathetic.
Sir,
Second point is high quality senior leaders who are inspiring, comma, empathetic. Empathetic means those who understand others well. Empathetic and competent. And competent. Third point. A set of clearly defined pathways. A set of clearly defined pathways for career advancement, comma, making job roles a journey, making job roles a journey rather than a dead end. Making job roles a journey rather than dead end. Dead end means not achieving something valuable for oneself and society. For example, a job which is helping worker make money, money and money only. Good culture won't emerge. A job which is contributing to the society, which is contributing to the career in a better and better manner. For example, a nurse in a hospital. Starting with nurse's job, you can tell her you can become head of the ICU also. But it will require these experiences. You will have to save many lives. You have to learn many tactics to save lives. You have to learn abilities to connect doctors. Then there would be high motivation. Yes. And as a head of ICU, your status won't be different from God. Right? Your status won't be different from a doctor. Doctor's role would be narrow, but your role would be greater. So these are the important factors. One more. Abhinav, sirf one more minute. That is exactly 1 minute. Big nine cultural values. Big nine cultural values. This is also as per Glassdoor study. First is agility. Ye toh red lijiye word. Agility toh likhna hai aapko. Agility, the ability to move quickly or adapt quickly. First is agility. Agility means, it is just like flexibility, but more better word than flexibility. Ability to move quickly, agility. Second, collaboration. Third, customer focus. Fourth, diversity. Fifth, execution. Sixth, innovation. Seventh, integrity. Eighth, performance. Ninth, respect. Means if these values are there in any organization, we can say that they are good values. These are the good qualitative values. So these were the current affairs in organization theory. Right. My suggestion, don't share, must not share, right, until you qualify. Right. There would be more current affairs in HRM also. In OB there would be least current affairs, because unless human nature changes, or there may be current affairs in OB, but since we are not experts of psychology, so we may not be. We are not reading magazines on psychology. Otherwise, you could tell current affairs also. There would be little current affairs, motivation, leadership only. Right? So tomorrow, you go to the schedule. Tomorrow would be class on perception. Right?